is Tatiana and I started a YouTube channel. Hi, happy Monday. Today is September 20. It's September 28th and it's a Monday, and I have some Etsy orders that I need to ship out. But other than that, the bulk of the work that I've done was done in last week's video, and I'm super super grateful to everybody who purchased a tarot deck from me, and hopefully those should be arriving soon. Some of them have already arrived for people that live in the same state that I do, but other than that, they should be arriving pretty soon. Other than that, I do have some packages that I thought that I could open for you and show you what I got. So I have two packages that I thought that I could open for you guys to show you what I got. The first one is from Sticker Mule, and the second one is a Patreon package from Lana J Art on Instagram and Twitter. Shout out to Grandma for the lefty scissors. You're probably not watching this, but I love these. Oh my gosh! Okay, so I, Sticker Mule was having a deal, and it was to get some 3x3 holographic stickers. So I got my previous Roller Skating is Magic sticker, but in a holographic form because it looks more magical. And I'll show you the difference between the two. All right, so this is the original die cut design, and this is the holographic one. So the holographic one is a lot more shiny. I think they both look really good. Just this one's so magical. Look at how cute this tissue paper is. I'm pretty sure it's from No Issue Tissue, like the tissue paper I use. But this one has cute little fruits and like little caterpillars on it, and it's so cute. Okay. Yeah! So this Patreon was, the theme was around this little girl in her cottage, and she's cooking in this one. It's the same girl that I have on my pin wall. I'll probably show you her later. But yeah, this is such a beautiful print. The quality is amazing. The colors are so vibrant. And then here's a mini print of the breakfast menu that she has in her little like bed and breakfast cottage. So cute. All right, and so this is the previous pin. And so this is a new pin. It's one of the breakfast items. The way she draws food is so beautiful, and I just really love it. Even though there's tulips in the food, and I don't eat tulips, I don't think most people eat tulips. It's just so pretty. So yeah, that's all I got in the mail today. Other than that, we can get started packaging Etsy orders.
Thank you.
Packaging some orders. Today was a bit on the shorter side. It was just packaging today because I was really struggling figuring out how to upload last week's video. But that should be up because I'm technically in the future. So thank you all for watching and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye! Wednesday. Today is September 30th and it is the last day of September. I can't believe October is right around the corner. I love fall. I love it so much. I love the colors. I love the orange. I love the pumpkins. I love the vibes. Anyway, so today I thought I'd do something a little bit different. I'm part of the Male Art Exchange on Instagram, which was a community organization that started as a way to help save the USPS. So every month now, you send an artwork in the mail with a stamp and you send it over to someone that is randomly assigned to you every month. This used to be weekly, but now since it's monthly, I was thinking that I could do a handmade piece this time. Beforehand, I used to just send a lot of stickers that I already made, but this time I was really thinking that it'd be really cool if I made a handmade illustration. And I was thinking of doing something pumpkin related since it is going to be October when my art exchange buddy receives this. So I think that will be really fun. I do have Posca pens and acrylic gouache, so I'll see which one looks better. I haven't done traditional art in a really long time, so I think this will be really exciting. Other than that, we'll see how the day goes. So let's get started. Just finished my sketch. I have this light table that I had from last year's Inktober. Anyway, I didn't finish. And so I think because this sketch is really rough, I'm going to use the light table to transfer it on this paper. Ah, it's so bright. Can you see? Kinda. It's pretty good. Okay, so I'm going to do this off camera because this is really bright. So yeah. Drawing for the mail art exchange. She turned out really cute. She's a little grumpy pumpkin skater. We'll call her a grumpkin. And I think I'm just going to package this right now and I'll be sending it off to my mail art exchange buddy tomorrow. I just finished packaging my mail art exchange envelope. Thank you so much for watching me do some traditional art for a change, which is very relaxing. Anyway, thank you so much for watching and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye! Hi, happy Wednesday. Nope. Thursday. Hi, happy Thursday. It is October 1st. Happy October. It's currently 90 degrees. There'll be a high of 104. So, really feeling the fall vibes today. All right, so what do we have planned? Yesterday, I made a really cute grumpy pumpkin roller skater for my mail art exchange. And I want to turn it into a sticker. So I'm gonna chaotically make some Halloween stickers because I didn't do that. So let me show you something. If I can even show this to you, I don't know. So I really wanted to make more like Halloween characters and I wanted them all to be moody because we have the grumpy pumpkin. So I was like, okay, what else can I make? I made a bratty bat and I made a snippy witch and I kind of used all of the same colors in my Poscas. Unfortunately though, I haven't done them traditionally. I just needed to crank these out digitally. That way I can turn them into stickers for Halloween time. I don't know. So let's see what we can see. So here's a close up of my little moody ghouls, I guess. We'll go with that. So here's the little snippy witch, and then we have the bratty bat. And I digitalized the previous drawing, my grumpy pumpkin, and I can't wait to turn them all into stickers today. They look so cute. So fortunately, I need to be responsible and send out some orders first. So these will have to wait. I'm about to go to the post office. I got my keys, I got my mask. I got my orders. Let's go. So I'm about to go to the post office and oh my God, it is so hot outside. It's, everything's hot, everything's burning. So I'm gonna go as fast as I can. I'm gonna come home and I'm not gonna go outside for the rest of the day. So let's do this. Again, remember when I said I wasn't going back outside? Yeah, I lied. I'm going to buy candy corn. I know, my brain is like, okay, you just made these really cute Halloween themed stickers, you need to get candy corn. One, because my sister and my boyfriend both love candy corn, so they can have it afterwards. But my brain is telling me to photograph these with little candy corns around them. I don't know, I need to do this. And when I think of like, oh, I need to buy a thing, I need to do a thing, like immediately I go, like not a split hesitation. I left my home, looked up at this old candy corn at the Dollar Tree. So I'm going to the Dollar Tree and we're buying candy corn. Let's go. I just got back from the Dollar Tree and I got my candy corn and I got this little jack-o'-lantern thingamajig guy and I got some construction paper. So I'm gonna see if I could figure out a layout to photograph these. All right, it's time to bring this vision to life. I have my construction paper. I'm thinking of using black or one of these colors at the end, or all of them, I don't know. I have a vision. I don't really know it yet, but it requires candy corn. So I bought candy corn. So let's open this construction paper. That's a little excessive. That's fine. All right, I feel like black would look really nice. Oh no, I actually cut it because I'm dumb. That's fine. Here's one that's not damaged. Our warm tones, and I don't know, I'm just gonna move things around until I feel like it looks good. Okay, I added the little pumpkin dude in and this is the vibe. This is it. All right, it's super hot and I think I'm gonna stop filming because it's really hot. So I just finished making all my stickers and I really love how they turned out because it's different from the style that I do most of the time. It's more graphic and cartoony, so it makes me feel closer to my animation roots. So I think to close out this video, I'm gonna eat candy corn because I don't like candy corn, but it's been a minute. So we'll see if my opinion has changed at all. I don't think it has, but yeah, it tastes the same. It's not bad, I'm not a fan. So thank you for watching and I will see you all next week. Bye.